extravaganza. This is Sunny Day here, ready to bring you another exciting game here at Barrenshire Prep. Joining me is my esteemed colleague from across the pond, Earl Grey.
Why, thank you for the kind words, Sunny. It's a pleasure to be here in the States, witnessing this extraordinary event.
Playing in today's game are the Mighty Monsters and the Little Giants.
The monsters have been tremendous this season. Let's see if they can keep this luck on a roll.
As the pressure mounts, let's join our players on the field. The monsters get the match underway. Brings the ball around. Strikes it. Dribbles it up. It's a play by the defense. Green frees it up. Out of play. Tries to settle it. Receives it. Heads up play by the defense. Henry knocks the ball free.
Fine positioning to gain the ball.
Orange frees it up.
A great start for them.
Start the game.
After that goal, you'd expect them to be a bit rattled.
Tries to settle it. Green frees it up. Goes in aggressively. Leads the runner. Score! She drives it. And she scores!
This game looks promising for them.
Restart the game.
After that goal, you'd expect them to be a bit rattled.
Henry knocks the ball free. Brings the ball forward. And it's out of play. We have a substitution for the Little Giants. Ray Tran is coming on for Serena DeMonte.
What are they going to do here?
Centering. Knocked out of play. Controls it. Orange frees it up. A tremendous tackle by Valderrama.
Such wonderful placement on that shot. A thing of beauty.
Giants start the game.
Brings it under control.
Now the shot. Picks his target. Goal kick for the Monsters.
Miss hits it.
Touches it forward. Traps it. Advances it.
Fine control there.
Tries to settle it. Settles it.
The referee made a good call on that tripping.
Substitution for the Little Giants. Serena DeMonte is coming on for Ibrahim Mohammed. Tanya Yoshida is in for Lance Lambert.
Nicely brought under control.
Orange frees it up.
Fine control there.
Bad tackle. It'll be a dangerous free kick for Orange.
I'm not sure I really agree with that one. All the pressure is on the kicker here. Look at that concentration.
Go ahead and try, but you can't score.
Estevez! Cleared out. Brings the ball forward. Jones gets a piece of the ball. Moves forward.
Tremendous ball control.
Advances it.
Fine control there.
Now the shot. It's in!
She picked her spot and tucked it away beautifully.
The Monsters restart the game.
Can they rebound after giving up?
That's all for the first half. We've got a close match here today. At halftime, the Monsters are leading 3-1. Go, team!
My, Sunny, this is quite an exciting game. Right now, the coach is in there giving the team a pep talk.
The Giants will start the second half. Forward with the dribble. Green frees it up. What a tackle by Gutierrez. Plays the through ball. Picked off by Valderrama. She chases it down. Orange frees it up. Dumps it off. Winds up. It's gone in!
He picked his spot and tucked it away beautifully.
Restart the game.
Nicely brought under control. too.
We have a substitution for the little giant. Ibrahim Mohammed is coming on for Serena DeMonte. The Giants restart the game.
Fine control there.
Winds up. Orange frees it up. Goes in aggressively. Controls the dribble. Sends the ball in. Sends the long ball. The Giants gain control. Goes in aggressively.
This one's mine.
I got this kid.
Forward with the dribble. Tackled away!
Fine positioning to gain the ball. Fine control there.
Tries to settle it. Heads up play by the defense. Plays it into the goal area. The goal kick is awarded to the Monsters. We have a substitution for the Little Giants. Lance Lambert is coming on for Ray Trent. We have a substitution for the Mighty Monsters. Ricky Johnson is in for Carlos Valderrama. Pablo Sanchez is in for Henry Gutierrez. Goal kick coming up. Touches it forward. Controls it. Here's Ricky. Takes one. He chases it down. Cranks it. Deflects off the post. He gets up and heads it away. He tracks it down. And it's out of play.
What are they going to do here? Impressive control. Tremendous ball control. Aggressive play.
Controls it.
Fine control there.
What an incredible display of technical skill combined with strength on the field!
Indeed, they have done it! The decisive win is a great boost for them.